I think there's just like always been an artist inside of me. It's just always been there. I am self-taught. The majority of my art is portraits. I think my art pulls you in. It's kind of captivating. You're looking at someone's eyes. That's what people usually notice. I was at a vet shelter. They said, you know, there's this program called ArtLifting. Go check it out online. Would you be interested after you see what they're about? And I was like, definitely. And they set up a meeting with me and Liz. And she was just like, I love your stuff. Can I just take everything? It's been love ever since. ArtLifting has lifted me up, you know, that I don't have to struggle with finances every single month. How am I gonna pay this? How am I gonna pay that? Let my art do everything for me.